Bienvenidos de regreso a mi canal. Si son nuevos, hola, yo me llamo Stephanie. Muchas gracias por coming and clicking on this video. Si todavía no se han suscrito, por favor, hit that little button down below. It would be great. Ahora vamos haciendo el recap de la semana 6. So let's get on with the review. Okay, so esta semana estuvo bien interesante. We had a little bit of here, a little bit of there. Pero vamos a empezar acá con Epifanio y sus personas. So, acuérdense, la semana pasada yo dije, Jimena fue la que mató al padre. Pero ahora resulta que parece que a lo mejor fue alguien más. So, a lo mejor ahora sí fue, what's her face? Because que estaba en México. Damn it, what's her name? ¿Qué es la hermana de Verónica? Manuela. Manuela, right? That's her name. Yes. So now I'm thinking it might be Manuela, but I still know, I don't know, it might still be Jimena. Encontraron una pistola y está. Obviamente, pues la pistola, pues dijo que no era de ella y que it was planted and bla bla bla. Carmen allá hablando con Epifanio cuando le llamó la hija que vaya para allá a la casa porque this whole situation was happening. Pero todo fue plan, very well strategically. Es como uno de esos plans de trying to scare your kids straight, like, you know, vas a tener que traer la policía involved, or in this case, pues, you know, if you know cops, you get the cops involved, right? Pero, like, todo fue, like, a whole plot para la señora Carmen, pero, like, Jimena dijo, no, that's my gun, se la llevaron un día en la cárcel, pero todo fue plan, porque Carmen, obviamente, le pidió ayuda a Epifanio para sacar a their granddaughter de la cárcel, pero estos con sus devious plans. Dijo, ok, yo hago lo que puedo hacer. Don't worry about it. La voy a sacar on one condition. Tienes que firmarme el divorcio y decir que he was a liar, basically. Pues obviamente la abuela lo va a hacer porque has to get the granddaughter back home, right? Like, no puede dejar a la granddaughter there. I mean, obviamente si era la galletera. Am I saying her name right? I don't think I'm saying it right. Si era la otra abuela, this would have been a whole other situation because she would have been like, no, my granddaughter can rot in jail, but you still give me my husband. That's all I'm saying. Let's face it, that's the truth. You think that la señora Jarafe would have done that? Because I think she would. Pero Epifanio se la jugó muy bien, casi para agarrar su no su Oscar. We'll give him the telenovela award for his performance and that whole race. You know, bravo, señora Epifanio. Bravo. Seguir aquí con Epifanio, su gente. Vamos a ir con Alejandro. Por fin, was confirmed. I was correct. Que, that he is gay. And that guy, I don't know whatever the hell his name is. Que that was who he was sleeping with. No sé por qué lo tenés tan secreto. I mean, it is 2019. But I get it. Está en un lugar político. Y su papá también como viene siendo like really like machista. So I kind of get it. But I kind of wish they had. Que por lo menos la hermana would have known. Like, I kind of would have liked that. Pero para que lo tengan, like, hidden and stuff, like, so much, like, I don't know, like, I kind of wish que por lo menos Bea would have known about the brother's sexuality. The move I passed that, because neither here nor there, that's just a little small fact. Okay, pero sí vamos a tomar un momento de silencio para el comisario Flores. Se murió el comisario Flores, lo mató Ciso. Very like old school technique, mad respect for that. It's cool, you know, like, porque uno no más puede, pues, like, you know, you can shoot somebody, stab them, but when you go like old school torture method, I kind of dig it. Me gustó el detective Flores, like, honestly, I didn't really think he was that good of a detective to kind of like carry him around like a lot of episodes within the 6 weeks. I really found kind of like, well, so. Fue un character que I'm not sad to let go. Quite honestly, like, se miría. Quite honestly, it would be kind of cool si for cualquier razón, like, they would have mejor had brought back Erratas. I mean, I hated that motherfucker. Like, oh! Yo sé que, like, you know, she shot him up really, really good. But, you know, like, 50 Cent, he got shot a lot of times and he survived. So, it could have been easily que he got shot a lot of times. He somehow sobrevivió. Maybe estaba en la coma. Maybe something happened. Pero tiene todo este rage. Just to get the revenge on Teresa. Pero nadie sabía that he was still alive. Or, like, había gente que sabía que estaba vivo. Pero obviamente no dijía that he was alive. But then he kind of, like, came because, you know... But yeah, son 6 weeks, so obviously no puede, because you know, Ratas ain't got no damn patience for shit. But like, para empezar, you know, like the season, like, había preferido mejor ese character que había regresado over el Detective Flores. Either way it goes, if you missed it, Flores is dead. Scooby Gang ha llegado a Culiacán. Y es, I call him the Scooby Gang. And nobody called him that, but I called him that. Fuerte que Teresa decidió irse con Francesco al ride a ir a Culiacán. So, ya con todo el Scooby Gang llegó a donde iban a llegar, they did a little detour y pues se fueron a su casa, a su old house, ¿verdad? Que estaba con el güero Dávila. Teresa más bien pensó que nomás iba a ir, ¿verdad? A mirar la casa, obviamente. Nunca pensó, después de, like, 20 años, que iba a encontrar la casa como ya lo encontró, ¿verdad? You know, like, alguien más iba a estar viviendo allí, you know, otra familia, you know, like, putting their own memories in the house. Todo va a estar diferente, pero no. Teresa ended up walking up y her damn house is a damn shrine, which is kind of creepy. Like, la última vez que la miramos fue que en el primer episodio de la primera temporada. So, you know, you got to see, like, the house a little bit more de cómo se miraba. Pues todo está igual, ¿verdad? Todo quedó igual. Y pues, está, pues, ¿quién la compró? ¿Quién, you know, what's happening here? La gente, pues, piensa que fue el zurdo Vía que agarró la casa, ¿verdad? Pues pensó y dejó un little, like, Easter egg, porque dijo, pues, este que está aquí cuidando, he's gonna know what's happening, he's gonna call the people, you know. So, obviamente, puso que si está quedando en un hotel y le va este, el zurdo, pues, a por fin a conocer a Teresa. Entonces en el hotel le trae su tequila, because you know everybody knows Teresa is a tequila lover. Y ahí se ponen a platicar. Ends up throwing her like this big shindig of a party. Y obviamente pues no le puede decir que no. I mean she can, but like, you know, she's trying to get in there. Y luego, you know, ends up going to this house. And pues sí le gusta, de por sí en sus roots. And she's enjoying it. There's tequila everywhere. Y luego es cuando mira que está su old friend. Oh my god, what's that man's name? El colombiano. Obviamente he tries to warn Teresa about him. Like, you know, you gotta be careful. You know, porque cuando le quiere dar la casa después, like, she's like, no, what? No, I'm not gonna take this house. Y él obviamente se estaba enojando, ¿verdad? Y obviamente he, like, intervenes porque mira que se está enojando. No, 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 it's okay, it's okay. Like, no, está en shock, está en shock. She loves the gift, right? You love the gift. Like, just take it, like. And take, and he, before he starts like killing everybody, murdering everybody, because he's like a fucking psychopath. Pero le dice, yeah, yeah, no, ten las llaves, like, this is yours, keep it, like, you don't have to, like, really live there, but just, like, take the gift, take it, for, like, everybody's sake, before he goes all, like, psychotic on all of us. What kind of, like, situation going, porque tiene pues su little tracker, ¿verdad? Because, you know, pero, like, es little, like, so paranoid, like, tiene, like, tracking devices to, like, block todos los signos. So cuando se dan cuenta que ella tiene the tracking device, right, pues he kind of like takes you, you know, to the inside the house and like trying to see what's going on. Pero ella se da cuenta, you know, like, you know, she's like on her toe, like, you ain't gonna kill me. But gives them this like little name ass story of, no más quiero ver cómo está tu seguridad, like, for real, is it top notch, like, no, pero ya sé que, like, nobody can penetrate these walls, like, You good, man. Él sabe que tiene un tracker, pero no sabe what it is. So the tracker está en su necklace, pero ella dice que está in her bracelet. Y lo pone en la water. We're good, man. We're good. Like, I didn't trust you. Obviamente, su rubia se enoja porque, pues, ¿cómo va a ser esto? Todo lo que hago por usted. Y ella dice, ¿cómo is shit to me? Like, how am I supposed to? I don't know you. You know, like, how do you want me to trust you? Like, you know que tú vas a hacer lo mismo. And he's all like, no, I wouldn't do that because I trust you. Pero, like, the difference is, like, she has her reputation to back her up. She don't know about this fool right here. Like, you ain't got shit. You don't know nothing. Like, tú dijiste this. I didn't know you back in the day because you were just, like, a little wannabe, like, a little whatever. You were just, like, a little errand boy. When ya cuando el surdo, like, retrust Teresa, le dice, okay, okay, now I can give you your other gift. Because, you know, I was about to murder you, but we cool again. You know, you my best friend. It'll be best friends again. Let me give you the gift. Le da su el regalo que viene siendo el anillo que le iba a dar el güero Dávila cuando se murió. So there found in todo the rubble cuando mataron al güero. Yo lo compré. And I'm sure this was going to be for you. Yo sé que te va a quedar porque it's like your perfect fit. Y obviamente Teresa's like, yeah, this is for me. Porque, you know, that day le dijo, I have a surprise for you. And that was going to be the surprise. So, yeah. So, you know, it's like, oh, like you got your ring, girlfriend. Somewhere around there, you know, están tomando más tequila. Zurdo has lost his fucking mind. And like, ¿qué es Teresa? And Teresa's like, what the fuck? Bam! And Kik is like, bitch, slap. And then the Colombiano comes in and it's like, hey, 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 hey. You know, he'll chill and calm, trying to like mediate everything. Like, wait, what's happening here? Like, no, I thought we were supposed to be cool. Like, what the fuck? And this and that. And like, I mean, she's like, the whole time that, you know, que están ahí hablando, he's just like, so she got him. Pues a Sofía ya la movieron a su designated area, que me siento como en the lake house, and she like chilling, going fishing and stuff. Like, she has to be like the best kidnapped person ever. Like, can I get kidnapped by Lupo? And like, Lupo, like, trust me, you would not have to button up that shirt. I'm just saying. Anybody else with me? Dude, you don't even have to wear a shirt. Like, I know you had it unbuttoned. But if you kidnap me, Lupo, you don't gotta button up your shirt. Like, on the contrary, you know, you can just take it off. Just take it off. And I could be eating my cereal. Like, He'll probably be like, after that, he'll be like, yeah, I gotta take you back. Because you're kind of freaking me out. But I'll be like, Yeah. Sofia's living her best life, even though que está secuestrada, but she living her best life at the moment, okay? Lo único que pasó allí interesante, besides, you know, like, the shirt deal, viene siendo que allí al final Sofía escuchó a Lupo que estaba hablando con su mamá, y pues ahora Sofía de loca piensa que la mamá is in on her secuestro, which I'm like, girlfriend, no, your mama ain't in on it. Al principio estaba, no, me secuestraron porque yo sé que quieren que mi mamá haga algo que no quiere hacer, y por eso me secuestraron. Girl, yes, that's right. Eso es lo que está pasando. Exactly. Why you like deferring like to this other like crazy thing? Like, no, come back here, because that was right and putinto where you needed to be at. Yes, you are leveraged, sweetie. Ahora piensa que la mamá was in on the secuestro. No sabemos like qué es lo que ella piensa que la mamá is gaining from her being kidnapped. I don't know. No sé si piensa que nomás lo está haciendo just to be with Lupo. I mean, I don't know. We're gonna find out this week, because again, I'm late uploading this. If you haven't yet, please check out my sister's graduation video. It is up now and live. That's a special project that I've been working on. That's why I hadn't been doing any other reviews besides this and like my trailer first reaction. So I hope you guys, I'll make it pop up and I'll link it down below. Go check it out, please, and then like give it a like, because I would like really appreciate it a lot. Feel que la mejora, missing a lot. Creo que pasó muchas otras cosas, como like Paloma was trying to get busy with the hacker guy. What else? That might be it, actually, besides that. Pero I think I got, like, I'm trying to get, like, just the main point parts on it. Todo lo que tengo por esta semana. Espero que les gustó. No se les olviden darle un like a este video. Suscríbanse a mi canal si todavía no lo han hecho. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you'll be notified each time that I post something new. I promise I'm going to learn how to say that in Spanish, but it won't come out. So hasta la próxima semana. Chao.